the first pick in the 1997 NBA draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Tim Duncan from Wake Forest University.
back Studley down. Double team Sprewell. Tim Duncan's jump shot spinning in.
For granted because he does it on such a consistent basis night after night.
The players that I'm having the privilege to coach have been incredible. The fact that they allow me to coach them the way I coach them surprises me almost on a daily basis. It's a great group of people who, I always say, have gotten over themselves. They come to practice, they play the game, we win, we lose, we go home. And they do it wonderfully, and Timmy is the guy that's in charge of all that. You know, he sets the tone on the floor for our players and our success. Although all of us have a part of it here, those are the guys that get it done. And they're the most important part of what we do, and they've done it wonderfully. And as I said, you know, win or lose, they do it with class and they do it the right way.
Step back and stopped and enjoyed the journey.
Still a dream right now.
As it comes to a close on my career, I appreciate it more. I appreciate every game more. I appreciate every accomplishment, knowing that it might be the last time I do it.